Many people are very confused about their faith in King Jesus Christ. Some people feel like they will be able to get into heaven with the works of the flesh. You will never be able to get into heaven with the works of the flesh. The works of the flesh are these: are manifest in adultery, fornication, uncleanliness, lasciviousness, idolatry, witchcraft, hatred, variance, emulations, wrath, strife, seditions and heresies, envyings, murderers, drunkenness, revelings, and such like this, of which I told you before, I have also told you in time past, that they that do such things shall not inherit the kingdom of God. We as Christians are not allowed to live in this manner. We are called to live by the Spirit and by the fruit of the Spirit, which is love, mercy, kindness, long-suffering. And you can read your Bible and find out more about the gifts of the Spirit and about doing righteousness for King Jesus Christ and not the works of wickedness, because only those that do righteousness will inherit the kingdom of God, and those that practice the works of the flesh, they will receive the reward for that. Read your Bibles, ask King Jesus to give you an obedient heart, and may King Jesus love and bless you.